guys. Good morning, everyone. Today I'm going to show you the Osmo Creative Set and how it works. So first, you need to get your iPad or phone. Do your password if you don't have one.
Do your password if you don't have one.
Do your password, or if you don't have one, then. And then you take the pad off of your iPad. You take it off.
You mean the cover?
Yeah, the cover. I have some stickers at the back. If you have gone Osmo Monster, you have to do you in the language USE English UK or US. I'm using UK. So the Osmo base doesn't come with this set, so you need to get it from a different. If I do iPad 2, iPad 3, or iPad 4, it doesn't fit mine. So if you switch them around, it says iPad Air and iPad Mini. So put your iPad on the base. There you go. Now, here's a reflector. See the mirror right there?
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna go there. There you go. Now, we need to open the box. In the box you'll get the creative board, it has some wood at the back, and a wallet. And also you get some pens. Get the pens. So I'm gonna put it there. And then it knows when I put it right there. Now you press play. I made my bedroom already. So you have to make everything before you do anything.
Can you facing that side?
Oh, you're back. Ready to imagine?
Yeah, I'm ready to imagine.
We can then redraw the room.
Okay.
So if you want to go to bed, we can go to bed, and also you can redraw the room. I think I would need to redraw the room now.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I can't wait to see what my new room will look like.
Yeah.
Sure, let's add a little color to the wall.
Yeah, let's do it.
Could you clear the board and draw a diamond?
A diamond? So we're going to draw a diamond. I'm going to draw a type of diamond like is a diamond. I'm gonna draw a type of diamond. If he made a mistake, you can rub it out. But I'm gonna draw a diamond. You can also cut a tin if you want. Whatever you draw, it goes on the screen. Now press OK when you're finished.
Nice.
You need the mirror so it will go down on the board if you don't have it.
Now,
you can take it off.
Cool to look at. Could you clear the board and draw a picture of your house?
So we're gonna draw a picture of a house.
Mm-hmm.
Of our house, maybe. I'm gonna pick a color, purple, to draw a house. That's it. I'm using all the colors so it'll look, so it actually might look nice. So you have to draw what he's Mo. So his name is Mo. You can also explore the house and do different things. You can do an you can go on an adventure. So I'm nearly finished the house. There you go, nice little house. Mom, do you want to play it okay?
No. You did.
Let's press okay.
Good.
And this pouch has a little container here if you want to use that instead. But I'm using this pouch to rub it.
Okay. Okay, now?
Yeah.